Doug here from Sensible Fitness, and in 2017 I did a video here on YouTube about carrying hand weights and the benefits of it. And my overall conclusion was, you're not going to get a lot out of it. It's not hugely beneficial. It's not going to hurt you, but it's really not going to help you. Over the years, people have torn me up with their comments, telling me you're wrong, you're incorrect, you don't know what you're talking about, you have no idea how hand weights are used, your video is pointless. And in regard to the benefits of exercise carrying hand weights or walking carrying hand weights, they say it hugely increases your aerobic load. It's 7% more effective, and it is a proven training method. So what did I do? Because I don't have any proof. I don't have references that back my opinion other than my education and experience. So I asked them, what is your proof? What are your references? They directed me to a book called Heavy Hands by Dr. Leonard Schwartz that was written four decades ago. So what do? I get on the Heavy Hands website, and sure enough, they have their references listed. You can download these studies yourself. There's four studies that are available on their website. Let's go over them. Study number one, the physiological effects of exercise with hand weights, okay? This is 31 years old as of the time of this video. It's 12 pages long. And what does it say? It says the design of hand-weighted exercise training studies should be modified if we are to determine whether or not hand weights can be of benefit. First evidence exists to show that hand weights are of little benefit when carried. Of little benefit. It goes on to say the use of hand weights may elevate your heart rate, but such elevations have not been consistently reproduced, and when they occurred were, on average, small. On average, small. That's their study that's selling their book and selling their hand weights. The second study on their website is, does step exercise with hand weights enhance training effects? This is about an aerobic step class. This is not about carrying hand weights while you're walking, but they include it as in their studies, in their references. And this study says, the result of this study reveals that the physiological benefits from step training with hand weights compared to without hand weights were similar. However, there were no negative effects with the using hand weights. It goes on to say, exercise group leaders should consider adding hand weights as variety because it might enhance adherence to an exercise program. So it's flat out telling you there's no benefit, but your people might stick to the exercise program if you add variety, so throw in the hand weights. That was study number two. Study number three is a thesis paper from a graduate of University of Wisconsin. This one is three decades old. It's only 30 years old. And what does this one say? This one says walking with hand weights could produce a training effect sufficient for cardiac rehab or those individuals with low aerobic capacities. This is saying that if you just had a heart attack and you're doing cardiac rehab, or if you're totally out of shape, carrying hand weights could give you a training effect. You could benefit from that a little bit. But it goes on to say, for those individuals who are in shape, it would not be sufficient to produce a training effect. If you are in shape, or if you're average, you're not going to get benefit from carrying hand weights while you're walking. It's right here. That was the third study. These studies are amazing. Fourth study, aerobic exercise training for the upper body. This study is about all different kinds of upper arm exercises, rowing machines, wall pulleys, vertical climbing devices, cross-country skiing. It's a whole bunch of different stuff, and there's only two sentences in this entire study that talk about carrying hand weights. Two. And most of it talks about the negative impact on blood pressure from exercising with dumbbells in your hand, because as educated people know, if you're exercising with your arms, it could have different impacts on your blood pressure than if you're exercising with your legs. So anyway, I don't even know why this one is in there. It just has one sentence in the whole study that talks about walking with hand weights. So there you have it. four studies off of the Heavy Hands website, and they all say the same thing. You're going to get very little to no benefit from this. Very little to none. So what I want you to learn from all this is that if there is a product being sold, whether it be a book on exercise or a diet or a weight loss supplement or a fat burner, what tends to happen quite often if you do your homework is you'll find out that there's this much benefit. You might burn 2 calories more per hour if you take this supplement. 2 calories per hour. But someone who wants to make money will take that study saying that you're burning 2 more calories and exploit it into a fat burner. Or in the case of the Heavy Hands, even though it's documented in their own research that they are quoting that there's little benefit, they don't make it sound like that when they write the book. Dr. Schwartz, although he passed away in 2010, he was probably doing pretty good off of that book. He made a profit. They said millions of sets were sold, millions of handweight sets were sold in the 80s. There's still a website up that gets over 11,000 hits per month, okay? There's something driving this. But you need to educate yourself. You can't just take for granted, oh, a doctor wrote it, it must be real. Well, no, because doctors want your money. There's so many diets out there and fat burners and blah, 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 exercise programs that doctors are on their, you know, endorsing. Of course they're endorsing it. They're getting paid. So anyway, I've rambled enough. I wasn't wrong. I wasn't incorrect. I was on the mark. And that's what I'm not profiting from this. I don't do this for money. I do this just as a community service. I want you to be informed. I'm a personal trainer in Cincinnati. I'm not making money off of you. But I love you and care about you. Peace.